In West Orange County, deputies are looking for any leads after a deadly shooting.
And one victim died at the scene. Another was taken to ORMC. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live with new details. Marina, what can you tell us?
Well, they're just about to lift the crime scene here, as you can see, in this intersection of Apopka, Vineland, and West Colonial 50. There were about 16 evidence markers down on the floor, and they just finished picking those up, as well as the shell casings, and putting them into evidence bags. And actually, as we're speaking right now, they just opened up West Colonial here. Now, police did show up to what was the crime scene here about an hour ago, because until then, they'd been over at an apartment complex on Good Homes just south of 50, unaware of this crime scene here. Now, these are some images we shot earlier in that neighborhood. You can see the car where the two victims were found completely covered with bullet holes. The driver's side of that car had a pool of blood on the floor, and that driver was taken to ORMC with multiple gunshot wounds to his upper torso. He is listed in critical condition. The passenger of that car was pronounced dead on the scene. Now, there was also a third occupant in that vehicle. He was in the back of the car but was unharmed, and he was speaking to investigators on scene and trying to piece together the sequence of events over from this crime scene all the way about a half mile down to that neighborhood. And now take a look behind me, because traffic is really starting to get going here on West Colonial. Reporting live in Orange County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.